Parker, and I'm with IC Star, and I do vocals. I am. I'm level 16, and I'm proud of every single one of them. It's kind of hard not to, because everyone on the tour is really into it, and I've always played, you know, Game Boy Color, Pokemon Blue. You know, I was like, I'm not a big video game guy, but I always loved playing the Pokemon Game Boy game. So when this came out, I wanted to check it out, and I didn't really like it at first until my buddy Luke from The Word Alive gave me a couple like tips on how to level up pretty quick, and then you just kind of get into it, and yeah, next thing you know, you're hooked. I've never really listened to Alkaline Trio too much, so I'd have to listen to Main 2. Like, I kind of grew up on Blank. Would I have the option to turn it off? Okay, I'd probably pick Invisible, because I wouldn't want to be able to speak to this. That'd be messy. Duck-sized horses for sure. I think birds or ducks they're just kind of scary. Like, if they're angry, I don't know if you've ever approached like a nest of eggs before and had the mama bird chase you, but it is the most terrifying thing ever. So if there was a horse-sized mama bird chasing me, I would just lose. I would die. I watched Walking Dead for a few seasons and I gave up on it. I just started Game of Thrones on this tour and I'm almost finished, and I'm just obsessed with it. And I want to die a wolf really bad. Well, I guess the first concert I really ever went to was my dad's band, and I wanted to go. I went to see my dad's band play all the time when I was little, and that was kind of how I was introduced to music. But I would say, other than that, my first concert that I decided to go to was Warped Tour. Oh, you know what? No, I went to see Chiodos at like a VFW hall in Michigan. There were 50 people there. That was like before they put out their record, All Love It and Flow. If you ask me that question, it's like the only thing that's floating my ass or my head. There's no real right answer. That's a hard one. I love and hate different things for both. I like club tours. I think that the sound is better. You know, it has somewhere to bounce. It has somewhere to, like, you know, it has. The sound is trapped. It's not like outside where it's kind of flying everywhere, you know. So I think that you get, as somebody who's going to, as a, you know, somebody who wants to go and hear a band and hear how they sound, the band wants a justifiable performance, I think that club tour is the best way. But as far as performing, like from a performing perspective, I like festivals just because, you know, it's usually outside, and I like playing outside, and I like the crowds are usually a little bit bigger than club tours, just because you have 20 to 30 bands bringing all sorts of different fans. I want to thank all the fans that came out to Warped Tour. We're like on the last week, and this has been one of my favorite summers ever, and probably my favorite tour. So thank you so much for coming out, and check out our new record, Treehouse. It came out about a month ago, so it's still fairly new. If you haven't listened to it yet, go give it a listen.